That's it.
Nani Brothers!
Yeah!
Oh, Nani!
Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's Sean, that's Thomas from the Nani Brothers, and today...
Hey, today, Vince, thank you so much for $2 donation. Fun fact, Black 2 Wide debuted this year. Okay. Oh, that's cool.
I like that.
Hey, but hey, today we're checking out The Weeknd and Ariana Grande, Save Your Tears Live, dude, iHeartRadio Music Awards. Bro, what?
This was probably...
This is pretty recent. This is pretty recent.
Blew up the internet.
Yeah. Hmm.
Wait, 2021?
Yeah, that's the last year. That's a, so this is kind of still in the pandemic, but maybe towards the end of the pandemic. There's a crowd. Yeah, there's actually a crowd. They're probably all wearing masks, though. Because back then, I think eventually they started letting people go to concerts as long as you wore masks and stuff.
Yeah, yeah.
But hey, this is going to be cool. We saw one Ariana Grande live, and it was If God Is a Woman. That was sick.
That was sick.
That was, and then she brought her mom and her grandmother on stage afterwards. That was really cool. The Weeknd, we have not seen live whatsoever. I've seen the Super Bowl. The Super Bowl when he performed there, and that was sick. It was actually funny. They made a lot of memes about that.
You remember?
He was going through the maze and stuff. That was actually pretty cool. But hey, but beyond that point, I haven't seen him live, so this will be fun. Let's go.
He was supposed to have a concert. Michael was supposed to go to it.
Yeah.
But then they ended up not going to it because
I remember
of the
pandemic.
That. Dude, freaking The Weeknd, bro. Talk about a talented mamma jamma. Look at the stage performance.
Sheesh.
You are correct, though.
Man, bro. Dude, his voice is just so crisp and clean. It sounds so nice. Bro, he's like, hey, I don't know why I run away. He's like,
Wait,
let me bring it back. He's like, when I see you cry, I want to run away. Is that what it said? Let me bring it. Or I make you cry when I run away. He doesn't know why he runs away, but I make you cry when I run away. All right, man. All right. Dude, you know, The Weeknd's pretty deep.
Oh, yeah. All of his stuff is like...
Very deep.
It's definitely thought-provoking.
Yeah. Yeah, for sure.
Sheesh.
Girl, take me back, cause I wanna stay. Save your tears for another.
Dude, what a beast, bro.
Whoa!
Oh, dude. She just comes out nowhere.
Dude, look at the fans going nuts. Was this not planned? Did anyone not know she was going to be there? Because, dude, people are like freaking out. They're like, what the fuck is going on here? I mean, if I was there for The Weeknd and then Ariana Grande just popped out nowhere, I'd probably freak out too.
Yeah, no, that's a nasty duo right there.
Yeah. It's bringing back. I mean, it's two of the best vocalists, like, right now, dude. Crazy. It's bringing back.
Oh, snap, dude.
Wow.
Dude, this is a dynamic duo right here, dude. This is crazy.
Wow, dude. God, this is so cool. What the heck? Dude, I had to like let it go for a minute because I just had to appreciate that.
I know, I was like...
Dude, in The Weeknd, it's just like he was like lip syncing like what...
I think he was actually... Because you could kind of hear him like...
A little bit, yeah.
Running a little bit.
Like singing with her. Yeah, that's actually super cool, man. Yeah, I mean, how cool is that though? You know what I mean? Like, you get another like,
two of the best. It's like, yeah, it's
sharing a song. I mean, this is the Weeknd song that Ariana Grande is like singing with them, dude. Yeah. It's super cool, man. That must be like super fun.
Unless they did the song before together too.
I don't know. Maybe, yeah, maybe they haven't. I don't know. Yeah. I don't know. I just know this is the performance live, and everybody was shocked when they saw Ariana Grande there. So, but hey, let's just keep it rolling. Saying,
don't forget the Twitch chat, but I think it froze too.
Yeah, dude, our chat is super
we'll fix it. We'll figure that.
But let's keep it rolling. Deserve someone better. Save your tears for another day. Let's go.
Uh-oh, dude, she's about to go hard. Uh-oh. Sheesh.
Wow. Oh my god, what the f***?
She can hit high, dude.
Like crazy. That was nuts. That was like freaking almost like a cappella stuff, dude. Like kind of like chiming, chanting. That makes me want to see more opera
of her stuff. Because I've seen some stuff before of her where she's doing some wild, high pitch stuff I've never even heard.
Like, hey, we've given her so much props.
Yeah.
But I mean, every time we see live performances of her, like, dude, it blows my mind like even more than I've already been blown. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I don't know how much more my mind can be blown, but it just keeps on blowing. Yeah, let's bring that back.
Fall season, so it just keeps on blowing.
Yeah, let's bring that back. Dude, that was crazy.
I don't know why it keeps running away, dude. Okay. Dude, nuts.
Crazy.
Damn,
dude. Damn, dude. That was crazy. That was crazy. That was awesome. Hey, SK, thank you so much for the $5 donation. We really appreciate it. We'll read all the donation requests after the video. But damn, bro. First of all, Weeknd, crazy live. I remember the first time I heard this guy's voice, dude. The first time I heard this guy's voice, I knew he was going to be a superstar.
100%.
I knew he was going to be a superstar. Like, everybody did. And then now his voice has become so, like, recognizable. And same thing with Ariana Grande, dude.
And Rosé.
Yeah, yeah. Man, freaking the way she hit that freaking high note, dude. Crazy.
I
want to
see more of her stuff, dude, because she does that often.
Yeah, apparently, like, that's why everybody's been telling us to check out these live performances, and I'm glad we're finally doing it, because I've been really curious. So now I'm even more curious. Is there other videos we need to check out?
I need to see more of the Weeknd, dude. Yeah. I haven't seen his live stuff.
For both. Yeah, for both. Let us know. But hey, if you liked the video,
hit that like button, subscribe button, notification bell, let us know which track to next down below.
Hey, and with that, Nani Brothers, out.
Sexy Jutsu!
I messed up my hand sign.